All right. Good evening, everyone. How is everyone doing tonight? Hope everyone is doing well, is ready to get into some Borderlands. We are still in Sir Hammerlock's Hunt, trying to complete. I guess I need to turn that one in. Rare monsters. I like my monsters rare, where we just have to hunt a bunch of monsters and they're rare variants of those monsters. I forgot to look to see where skags were, so I guess we'll run around and find them. We'll go turn this one in real quick though. But before we get to that, we do have some badass tokens to spend. And I need to cover a few housekeeping issues or things, mainly that I've lost all my content. I've lost everything. The bad news for that, for y'all, that means no more Tears of the Kingdom edited content. We will not be getting the Hogwarts Legacy edited content, Borderlands. Borderlands 2 edited content. So for right now, I'm just going to not do edited content until I think the next DLC is Tiny Tina's Hunt something. Hold on, I had it pulled up just a second ago. Tiny Tina's Assault on Dragon's Keep. So when we get to that, I will probably run that and start in another one and then start doing edited content again with that one. And we'll see where we go from there. But now let's just get into playing this and we'll make do with what we've got. Sorry, guys. All right, what do we want? Maximum health. Maximum L. And I think we need to start putting stuff into elemental effect damage. I don't want to. Gun damage. So let's go hunt some monsters. Oh, wait, we were going to turn that other one in first, which we have to do at the board. Why did we not turn it in already? This was just the finding of the eggs?
The Vault Hunter receives their payment, and yet this gory story has not yet reached its conclusion.
Oh, there's another quest. I guess. Steal the rocket. Steal the rocket. Okay. Are you two-legged? No. I didn't think so. Let's turn some music on. Yeah, it sucks. I don't know exactly what happened, but my hard drive was, I use an external hard drive for all of my content, and I guess it fell. Took it to Geek Squad today, and they said they can't find any data on it. So I am going to try one more repair shop that specializes in data recovery. But I don't have much hope that that's gonna work. So if I can get her data back, I will go back to editing content with the next chapter of Tears of the Kingdom. But for now, until I get some content to edit, there won't be any. And I don't think I need to edit the Borderlands 2 DLC content. That we've done so far. I mean, not that I can. All I have last session, that was like a week ago. That was just us running around finishing doing side quests for Hammerlocks still. So we don't need that necessarily by itself. Ooh. So I think Tiny Tina's Assault on Dragon's Keep will be good standalone content. I think, I hope. So I will start editing with that again, I guess. Still need to figure out where Skags are. No? Let's say down there, but I don't think that's right either. Let's just kill us some monsters and leave it at that for now. I was supposed to go up there, wasn't I? Sure was. Screwed that one up. Something here. Yeah. A wall. Damn. Thought I found a secret. Do we still need a slag spore? We do. Well, damn it. Got him. That takes care of that. Guess all of these guys ran over to the other one. It's a bit disappointing. Let's circle around and get to our objective. One we've already done. Couldn't find him there for a minute. I know we already got that. I need to start. Gathering resources again. Or I wait too long and. And we don't have ammo. Knock me off. Dude, we just unloaded in this one point blank and did no damage. That wasn't cool. We must have literally unloaded inside of it. Was our gun through it? I'm not sure, but it's the only reason I can think that we wouldn't have done damage to him. Did we climb to the top of that? Bet we did. Go grab this checkpoint real quick. Make sure it's got us. It should have us. Wow. I was thinking up there, but no. Not right. All right. Where's, oh, it's there. No savages? Weren't there savages here the first time?
Feeling overburdened by money. Tell your friends, Marcus Munitions. Be careful out there.
Be careful out there.
I got them, you need them. I've always got new stock. Check back later.
Corrosion. I grabbed the wrong boat. See, we're taking damage from our own corrosion. Yes, this is where we want to be. Got them all. I don't think we've been over here yet. Gonna find anything good or even a path up here. We're just gonna go up here and collect what resources we can before moving on. Or we might find something. An echo?
Such wisdom, such handsomeness, you know, I can't remember exactly what he said. Something about how he'd strangle me if I didn't make eye contact with him, but oh, I am the happiest man alive.
What the hell? Ooh, that guy had some issues. Seems a little odd. Why is it all the way over here? Low gut rut. Burn, witch. I burn you at the stake. Super badass, Savage. Oh. How about you? Who are you? Another super badass, Savage. Oh. Ultimate badass savage. It was pretty easy. People around. Rippling witch doctor. Is he the only one left? Oh no. Oh no. What was that? Oh. There's three more of those that we're supposed to light. What the crap? Well, okay then. We'll see if we can't find them. These savages, cannibals? Or did they just burn the bodies to burn the bodies?
Summon the rat and kill it for me instead of killing it for Hammerlock.
What? Didn't we already do that? Didn't we already? Could have swore we already killed a monster for Hammerlock instead of Claptrap. There's a fire pit around here that we missed. Probably not. Ooh, I thought there was somebody moving up here. It was just the fan. See one, and I didn't think there would be one anyway, so onward we go. I was stuck there for a second. Are you coming? Are you stuck? Actually, I don't know if that actually did any damage to us, but we went blurry there for a second. Doing significant amounts of damage. Wait, when it says fire gun, it doesn't mean fire gun.
Here comes Ragnoth. Good luck.
Hunting things. Oh! I'm too wild. It's when I take a few shots. They're too toxic. Need to take a new song. Ooh! It's a big mofo.
decision, Claptrap. True strength comes from within.
Oh God, that was so classy. Teach me how to be like you.
Oh man. I don't know if there was loot from that, but I think we lost it. Yeah. It went over this ridge, and there's nothing behind this ridge. Crap. Well, that sucks. Oh well. Should I go looking for the... Nah. Okay. Well, I guess we have to go up this anyway, so... Might as well see if there's a pit of burning bodies while we're going up. In the back. He shot him in the back.
I'm inspired by thirst. I'm inspired by worth. I desire your worst, so you can just hide while I work. I'll write a second, third verse about the lies you go disperse. You never did I know it hurts. But something deep inside won't let me quit. I swear that I'm inspired by all this shit. Tell me that I can and I won't. That's what guides me the most. Your lies, I'll do what I want.
We'll go this way. That thinned them out quite a bit. Now I think we go up. Y'all can heal all you want. You're still gonna die. So. Okay, he's down there. I knew I saw the witch. But I had no idea where it was.
You fought.
thought there was more than one witch in this. I remember more than one witch up here. This isn't where we found Claptrap being worshipped, is it? No. No. It wasn't here. Here? No. Couldn't have been, could it? Yeah, this is it. Thanks for your diabolical efforts. Ragnarok is no more.
Stealing other people's catchphrases, whoa!
I'm gonna assume that there was an actual catchphrase there at one point. And that they had to get rid of it. Hunting the beast I thought we were going to be hunting. I didn't realize there was still all this side stuff to do. Blocked it. I was trying to throw it behind him. Whoa, no! So much for being up there. How do I get back up there? Son of a gun. No, it is. It's the big one. Wow. Not necessarily big, but go all the way back up. Switches are pretty good at throwing people. What? Oh. It wasn't all the way back up. Sorry. Wasn't paying attention.
I am the saddest man alive. Handsome Jack is dead. Some Vault Hunter killed him in cold blood.
Yes, yes, I did. Supposed to be crying. I'm not sure what that was, but that was not crying. There was something else going on there. Uh-oh. No, don't run me over. Come on. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Want to die to being run over.
Guns.
The bad guys are no one. All right, that's our boat. Where are they at? There they are. Are y'all in trouble now? Somebody hit us with something.
Come on!
boat's gonna blow up. Or not. I'll wait for us to get out of the boat. Spawn more people. Us, isn't it? Yes. What are you doing up here? They really did not want to load in the savages until we got on top of them. Just to see what's over there. What are you? You're a skag. An albino skag at that. Well, we found some skags. Ooh, and a vault symbol. Not that it matters. Ooh, another vino. Adult swamp skag. Alright, well, I know we haven't been here before. And I know we saw skags somewhere else. Well, I know we saw skags. Didn't we save a fish earlier in the game for somebody? Yeah, come on, albino.
Another rare creature down, mashallah.
Need two more albinos. Thought you were a pup. Any more? I'd love to have an albino. One more albino. I was hearing growling. That kind of would have been funny. Oh. Dang. I kind of want to stay down here for a minute. Go that way first. Well, that's the end of the map. Shotgun just really isn't the weapon to use against these savages, because it's best when it gets crits, and it's hard to get crits with their shields. Well, dang. Let's hope to find a fire pit or more skags. But I guess not. I'll just have to come get some albinos. From in here later. Oh, that was the gun I wanted. Shotgun might not be the gun I really want for savages. But it is the gun I want in general right now. Oh, well. I guess we're not taking our fan boat in there. Are you a fire pit? No, you're just a dude on a stake. I was coming to you. Why'd you jump? Puts in work. It's like we're going in there. You can already see it. Let me stay over here for a second, though. Oh, dang. There'd be at least more savages to kill. Come on, little ones. No. I saw one. Don't use the bazooka rocket launcher. In close quarters. Did I see the little ones that were all the way over here? Maybe? Oh, big one. Bye, diseased. Goodbye, worker. That just leaves slagged. Goodbye. premature. I thought we are done.
I am the most ambivalent man alive. We've just crashed on Acris. My plan is set in motion, and the Vault Hunter just arrived. Unfortunately, however, the Vault Hunter survived every attempt I've made to kill him, but just keep it together. Just think like Jack. What would Jack do? What would Jack do?
Nice job fighting those echoes, minion. Come on back when you're done.
Well, Jack died to us, so you did what Jack would do. How is there not? Human burning pit. Really thought they'd be easier to find than they're being. Is that just gonna be a thing now when we come through here? Hoping to get another XP boost. I don't hear anything, but there's a good bit of game audio happening, apparently, that OBS is picking up. Still picking it up, and I don't know what it is. That is not what I meant to do. Well, okay, it is coming from the game, not from the still picking something up. I don't know what it is, because I can't hear it. I should be able to hear it. Are you gonna un-bat yourself? I don't get it. I can't hit that thing in bat form. And he is not coming back. I'm about to die. While I want to reset and figure out what is going on with the game audio, I don't want to die. Do it. Try something. I'm checking this stuff because that's not what it's registering. I know we just fought our way up here, but I'm gonna back out to the main menu real quick and see if it fixes this. Which means we'll have to fight our way back up here. Okay, I'm not getting any game sound. Okay, I'm getting game sound. It's not registering any sound for the game, which is not supposed to.
Know thy enemy, minion. If you're gonna take down Professor Nakayama, you'll do well to learn everything you can about him. I think the tool lost some of his audio.
Okay, it's still picking up game audio. I think it's the waterfalls? Maybe? But the rest of the stuff doesn't sound muted anymore, so. I can settle for that. Shield down. Elemental effect damage might not have been a bad idea. Should still be a witch. There, no? What's a trigger man? Not a witch. Huh. Do we not get a witch spawn this time? Guess not. Odd. There were a lot more savages up here the first time we came through. Saw that shadow when we came up and I was like, oh god, there's somebody behind us. You've learned a little something about Nakayama. Nothing that will actually help you kill him, of course, but still something.
We're gonna wreck this
professor guy.
Already did. There's more? What? Really, I thought all we were gonna be doing was hunting, and there's more. And find claptrap unit. Another claptrap unit? Lost our mark for where the skags were. We'll have to go find them again. It's a little dicey, but it worked. Around here. Cool. They should have respawned. So let's go that way. See about getting us another albino. Yes. Yes. Okay. Hello. I'm here for your babies. Why am I not getting any albinos?
That just came right off, huh? Great!
Don't know what that was for. Firepower. Do we get all the albinos we needed? No, we need one more. Getting plenty of alphas. and pups. Seriously, what? The heck are they albinos? Why am I cleaning piss stains? That one just didn't want to die. Okay. I'm assuming they're all down here. Another one over here, maybe? Another one coming for us, and I got my hopes up, hoping it was an albino. You don't have pee stains on you. I don't even know if there's pee stains on that. Will I try to get up there or not? Yeah. Dang. I think we may have gone as high as we can here. No, no. Actually a lot easier to get up here than I thought it would be, but there is no stains on this. First time we came in here, we got three albinos. This time, we got none. How does that make any sense? Is that what the problem is? Because I can't see it because it's daytime now? How do I know what time it is? Is there a clock in our menu? I know what time it is. So it probably is this and this, but I can't see it because it's daytime? That honestly doesn't make sense. If there's a daytime nighttime cycle, then why don't I have some kind of clock? Judging by the light, it's either sun coming up or sun going down. I guess I'll go hunt for the other claptrap first. And then come back. No idea how the day and night cycles work here. Was there another witch behind him? Oh, no, he just cast his spell right before he died. I think the sun went down. Put a little bit of hustle into finding this claptrap, I guess.
It sounds like you're near the blip, but I don't see. Oh, wait! That skag swallowed the claptrap here! You've got to protect the skag until he vomits the claptrap up!
Seriously? Weird. Like, why is the skag not attacking? Thought he was the last. Controller's dying. I don't know what just happened right there.
No,
really?
And he explodes. my depression. Come on back whenever you're ready, minion.
Can I? No? That one is literally just a... For the mission? I can't kill it? It won't let me do it. But here's more skags, so maybe we can find an alpha. Wait, not an alpha, an albino. Well, it doesn't look like it. Oh. They look different. There's different ones. Okay. Well, that's two human barbecues. Nighttime, I don't, whatever. No. Maybe we can. Seriously? Makes no sense. Come on. Gotta move. Badass corrosive swamp skag. No more albinos, though. Two badass corrosive swamp skags. Monkey Career Taka.
Mm-hmm.
Man. I'm really annoyed that we didn't get a last albino. I mean, we found two skag camps. We got three albinos from one. And now there's just, and then there was just no more. Here we go, fighting our way up again. So long as we're here hunting skags, where we know there are skags, we're not getting the other spawns. And we've come too far not to finish. God, I don't want to keep coming back just to do. Admittedly, that is not what this one was about, for the most part. But I don't want to keep coming back to this just to. Hunt rare creatures. Out that door right in front of me here. Well, it came through me. Fire damage. It's what we need against these guys. Well, elemental effect damage is what we need against these guys. And I just keep forgetting to use it. Claptrap's hopes were once again dashed against the rocks of despair. Ah.
Oh, metaphorical Christmas sweater of depression. You are so very comfortable. And you smell like cookies. And tears.
This may not have been the most glorious moment in your career as a Vault Hunter, but it was certainly the most pungent.
Stinky.
You gotta go.
Minion, who's cooler, me or Hammerlock? If the answer is me, remain silent. Woohoo! Hey, I found the peeing skag who made all that trouble for you. He's somewhere out here in the grove. You should find him and take him down.
He said peeing skag, and I heard pink skag. And I was like, really? A pink skag? Well, I was gonna call it a night there, but let's go kill a pink skag. What the? Boom. Somewhere right here at the beginning of this level? Interesting. One-dimensional maps on. Of 3D terrain. Getcha every time. How do I get to you? Please don't tell me there's a way. Is there a way from up top where Claptrap is? Maybe it'll be a peeing albino skag. Oh, I think that's the fire. Oh, there's two of them. I'm not sure we're barking up the right tree here. This is back where we were, where we jumped. Oh. that way. Maybe? The plants the other skags were around. Oh, you're not a skag. Why were you here by yourself? That's odd. Drop water cavern. Here. It was making me to think we're on the wrong track.
I think you'll have to track him using more of those glowing urine spots. Good luck.
We have to leave. Maybe? Are you telling me to leave? Or do I need to wait until... nighttime again? We go through. He's here. What was he doing peeing there? Shooting you. Don't shoot those.
Hey,
Can I pitch all off? No. I think we're okay. Any piss stains. Oh, there's some. Hidden in the shadow of his friends burning. Don't run. Albino. Sweet. Take care of that.
There he is. While you fight him, I'll come up with a hilarious hearing face pun that I'll say once he's dead.
Ooh, he's a big one. I'm not sure what they said his name was, because we only took one shot at him, but I think it was Dribbler. He was a big boy. Or girl. Could have been girl. All right, let's see. Well, hopefully that takes care of the last of that. And then we just have to do 3 more two-legged drifters. Telius scallions and 3 pink borocks. I might just stay up trying to do that. Shouldn't take too long. Think. Famous last words. But I really don't feel tired right now. Forgive the fact that I'm blinking. I just Had to take a nap earlier. Massive headache. I actually feel pretty good at the moment. Besides kind of being a little hot, but whatever. Hot is something I can live with. What's the event trigger for this? There's no way that dude just hanging there. I don't get anything. No dialogue for that. That was a big ass claptrap. Well, claptrap replica. Find any, we killed scallions while we were here. Why didn't we find any tailless ones? It's not what they're called, is it? I've got to be saying that wrong. Because scallion. That's a green onion. I mean, maybe I might not be saying it wrong, but I feel like I'm saying it wrong. Well done. Now take a shower.
Skag, which kind of sucked.
Yes, it did.
No quest. Sorry.
That just leaves rare monsters. There's a spot over here on the map that's not filled in yet either. Am I missing something? Don't think so. Honestly, it won't let me jump over the ropes. No, it's not letting me do it. That bit of the map is nothing. This. It could just be the waterway? Trophy been there, which seems like we haven't filled in an entire map yet. Seems odd. Not impossible, but odd. They decided not to stick around and play. Scalions? I don't know. He's a Borok. Where's the little dude at? I don't think we found all the poop piles either, but... whatever. Corrosive one again. I'm assuming you just got hit by the... Yeah. You just got hit by the corrosive badass one. Not you. I never know if I piss them off and they're coming at me or not. It's just savages. I don't think there's any more animals on this map. Well, that's a wetland drifter. Trophy for digging through poop. Oop, there's a two-legged one. Not that gun. Did I miss him that bad? He's so small. Oh my God, die. Preferably before the wetland one comes over here. Before I die. Oh Well, the wetland one didn't come over here, at least. Dang. We shouldn't have died to that. Had this awful thought that I didn't test my audio, test my recording before I started recording today, which I never do. I never don't test. So the fact that I had that thought just But one day I don't do it, it was gonna be the day that we really lose audio for a dumb reason, like it's just not working. I mean, not like the one time that my mic got unplugged or whatever after testing. Although that is a pretty dumb reason too. Well. Two more two-legged drifters. Three tailless scallions. Be a two-legged. You're not a two-legged. Walking into the sunlight again. Can't see a thing. Are the wetlands easier? Because they rear up on their back? Maybe. Might actually be something to that. It's gonna be savages, no. No creatures to kill. Yeah. Wait, is that where that beach was that we walked that had a bunch of... Give me some rare creatures to kill. Nope, these are not what we want. And that's what's over here. Bullymon. Bullymog? Bullymog. I just kill him anyway. We're already here. I'll kill the ones over here. There's no point in us going. Never mind. We'll go around. We'll kill them all. The boss one again over there. Which probably actually doesn't give us a lot of XP, but it's technically a boss creature, so might get a little bit. Or is the other one not gonna wake up this time? There we go. The bowl work. Sixty-one XP. Woohoo! So worth it. That was a bust, and finishing quest. Let's get out of here. Y'all saw that, right? Okay. Why is stuff falling from the sky? Why am I just noticing stuff is falling from the sky? Go around here one more time, and then we'll go through there again. You're a wetland too. We've been over here? Not getting anywhere.
Hey,
the hell are you doing outside?
Greetings. Do you feel you have too many bullets, but not enough money? Hello. Things need to be shot, and by Jove, you're the one to shoot them. Greetings. Do you feel you have too many bullets, but not enough money?
I mean, if you would have followed that with a quest, it would have been nice. That's that other thing. Where's that side gate at? This? Maybe? Seems right. Slag spore, but we don't need any slag spores at the moment. Already 11:30. Well, 11:20, but I think I'm gonna have to cut it again. We did not finish this. I'm gonna give it a few more minutes. We won't finish. Not in a few minutes. Maybe we can get some progress. We might be getting somewhere. Remember there being monsters up here. There we go. No, not Borok. I mean, I guess I still need pink Borok, but dang. All reddish. I was like, yay, a pink. Just a Borkling. This is an annoying quest. Just feels like busy work. Gonna be Borkins to it, huh? Borax. The sacrifice pit's right over here, isn't it? Now I feel like we were just here. We were, weren't we? Yeah. Looking to go down again yet, but I may have just forfeited the right to make that choice. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, this is the place for sacrifices. But yeah, you're Borok too. Oh, it's like, what the heck? Yeah, run. I'm more resilient than you. Nothing up here again. Killed tons of Borok. And no pinks. You were dead. Wasn't expecting that. Try to sneak in there and just hit him with a grenade. Didn't quite work. Was up here with Borok. I think we got one pink. No higher than anything else I've jumped. And that's out of bounds, so that's not gonna work. Don't tell me I have to die to get out of here.
Oh,
If I jump down there, we die. I have no problem jumping. I just don't want to jump and automatically kill ourselves. Unfortunately, we are going to call it quits there for the night. And we'll come back. I guess we'll, maybe tomorrow. We'll come back tomorrow. And we can try to finish this last one, hopefully. And then I might just call it quits, because if we don't finish it, then... I mean, whatever. We finished everything else, but... I'm getting tired of this one. So, we're going to call it there. Hope you guys had a wonderful evening, and I will see you in the next one. Good night.